Beijing Ancient Architecture Museum is located within the Kuxi Nung Temple Complex. First built in the beginning of the Ming Dynasty as the Temple of Agriculture, it was a place where the emperors of the Ming and Qin dynasties worshipped the ancestors of agriculture. The theme of the museum is devoted to the preservation, study, and presentation of Chinese ancient architecture, history, culture, technology, and art. The centerpieces of the museum are two massive, intricately carved ceilings over 600 years old, saved from former Buddhist temples. This comprehensive museum contains astonishing examples of traditional Chinese architecture, with examples of construction techniques with wood, stone, and tile. Chinese master carpentry, with its complicated joinery, is explained and displayed. There is also a large model of the ancient city, including the Forbidden City, and a vast array of important architectural buildings and bridges modeled in wood. The Ancient Architecture Museum is probably one of the least crowded museums in Beijing, and amazingly on our visit, was pretty much bereft of visitors. The museum grounds were once part of the emperor's farmlands. Today, they offer a serene and peaceful place for contemplation and a welcome respite from the hustle and bustle of Beijing.